somewhere close to home and me, when the world is sound asleep.